Thank you for tuning in to another edition of the Vulcan Report. This report is an end-of-day report for trading on Wednesday, July the 20th, 2016. You're looking at a futures chart here of gold futures. And as you can see, the market looked like it wanted to do some more acceleration to the downside going into the close today. It looks like we are headed toward the 1279.20 trend line support, which is this pink line right here, or I say purple. And then the market is well supported between 1247 and 1222. So that seems to be where the market's headed. We'll see where we get off at the 1279.20 level. But momentum is pointing down, not quite oversold yet, as you can see right here, right up in here. Alright. Volume a little light. But overall, this is the downward channel that we started last week. We've already taken out last week's support, and we are currently headed to the downside here. All right, looking at ticker. Okay, looking at the GLD here, same situation, not quite oversold yet. Market is headed down, but it is well supported at 119.69. The first stop test is going to be 121.89, and this seems to be where the market is currently headed as momentum picks up to the downside in the GLD. And it should be noted here too that the market is negatively pulse waving. All right, switching our focus now to silver. As you can see, the silver is accelerating to the downside more so than the gold is, and it is well supported at 1688. Not yet oversold either, so much more downside to go. This could extend further down to the 1764 level though, which is where the trend line support is. So this one is looking much weaker than the gold, only because of those gaps that I mentioned to you before in prior videos that have to be filled, and they are down here. So this market has to first establish a strong support at the 17 level, and then again up here at the $20 level. So this one's going to be interesting to watch in the next week or so. All right, looking at SLV, right now it's right near that test of support at $18.30. But the real support is down here at 1673, so I see that following suit as well as we get down to these lower prices. So over the next couple of weeks, I do suspect that we will test this purple trend line right here, and that's pretty much the way it's looking right now. So weakness, I do not see a buying opportunity as of yet until we can finish this correction and see how lower it's going to actually go. So that's about it for now on our metals. I just want to show you one other thing, and that's the U.S. dollar. Let's look at that. All right, U.S. dollar finished strong today as well, and this market is well supported at 94.18, which is many handles down here. So not too far away, though, from the trend line support of 95.57. That's going to be where I would watch. As it's trying to arc up higher, but it needs a little bit more air underneath of it if it's going to get up to this 98 level, and we just don't see that just yet. It's kind of just like floating around here, so we'll see what happens. It is really trying to lock in right now, and it could do that if it can close strong this week and close strong next week. We'll be solidly locked in, and then any pullback will be limited. But it's going to have to get outside the Kumo cloud. It's in the Kumo cloud of death right now. What you see, a lot of sideways consolidation. It needs to close and break out of this in order to leave that area behind. So that's all I have for you today with the precious metals. Remember, to bulls make money, bears make money, but pigs get slaughtered. So remember to take what you can and give nothing back. And please subscribe to my other channel, so that you can follow me on DAILYMOTION, where I can put a lot of subject matter that I can't put here on YouTube because they won't allow it. In addition to that, you can also follow me on the blog. A lot of times I can post price triggers and things on the blog before I have a chance to do it on YouTube, because those of you who don't know, YouTube sometimes can be a little cumbersome in uploading videos and things of that nature. So be encouraged, and I'll see you later.